What's up, guys? Polar Armist here, and today I am playing some more Uncharted 4. So, last time we were looking around this place, and now we are in the big main building, or the main room. And we're gonna find this guy's treasure, you know? And I think they said it was empty, but we're gonna look for clues. So, yeah. Let's look for some clues. Thief. Ooh. Did, like, those Crusader people come here?
Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
A lot of treasure, man. Alright. I like looking for clues. It makes me feel smart. Like a Sherlock Holmes. Nothing. Alright. Why'd you look for so long if it was empty? Jeez.
You ain't getting up.
Yeah, there's nothing here.
Captain Avery.
Hey, Captain Avery. Would you look at that?
I've only seen better days.
Huh, decapitated. Hey, here's a thing. This man's been stabbed.
Fancy clothes. What kind of uniform?
It's called armor, dude.
Guard here, weren't you? Nice job.
Nice job. Man. Savage. I don't know what else to look at. Oh.
Nathan, over here.
Find ally. Well, duh. I knew that.
Check it out.
What did you find, Samuel?
What do you got?
The battalion money.
Ooh.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Must have melted down the gold. Minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Ooh.
Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah, and inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. Yes.
I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look. There's Avery. Two. Founders of Libertalia. All marked
thief.
With the word thief. Not murderer. Not tyrant.
Thief.
Ah.
The time the colonists busted in here. Treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves.
Oh.
Pirates will be pirates, right? Pirates will be pirates.
So they stole it from Avery. I think.
Huh.
Freaking pirates.
I know where they moved it.
What? Where?
Aha!
It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. And look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was.
Ooh. So they didn't steal from Avery.
Seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Dang.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Oh, yes. New Devon, here we come. Coolio. Let's get it going, then. How
now,
do we get up there?
I think we have to get up there.
Hey, I just said that. LOL, am I right? Should we go up from here? Or, like, leave this room? I want to try and get up from this room. Because it seems like we should. Can I climb up here? Oh, look at that.
I got an idea.
Oh, here we go. Oh, never mind. Never mind. Thought I knew what I was doing. Where's Ally? There you are. I'm coming, Samuel Bernstein, my bro. I will help you out.
Okay, ready?
Oh. How did you know this was here?
Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you should have had me got on at first. Sam, what are you doing? Should have had me get on the chandelier.
Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.
Now the place is looking classy. Okay. I can grapple onto it, so maybe I have to be up here. Let's try this. Come on, get up here. Oh, I see. Gotta do some parkour skills. Oh, that's a miss. Oh, how did I make that? And then, wa-boom! Got him. Oh, wait. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Dang it. Here we go. How do I climb you? This is how. Okay, I hit the wrong button. Here we go. Am I not supposed to climb it? Oh. What am I supposed to do then? What? Game, what do you want from me? Oh, do I have to, like, swing a lot? There's no way I'm gonna be able to make... Oh, I see. There's a chain in front of me. I didn't see that before. Okay. Thank you. Let's climb a little. Or no, we have to swing again. Okay. Okay, here we go. Nah, I just want to be safe. Here we go. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. Meh.
Sorry, Condit.
Baldridge. What? You're stepping on Baldridge.
Oh. So I am.
So I am. Here we go. Coolio. Alright. That's so awesome, though. I like this. Oh, this is so cool. Man, like, look at all those spiky parts. It's an awesome place. Alright. I see how to get up. Right over here. Yes, here we go.
Alright. Up we go.
Up we go. That means this way.
Hey, hey, hey. Don't jinx us.
Yeah, really.
Like I said.
Huh. Man, Sam, why do you always gotta jinx us? Wait, what was this? Ah. Birdie.
Nathan, you seeing this tower?
Sure no, I'm not seeing it. Jeez, Nate. Jeez, Sam. So do I have to get that? What do you want from me? Oh, I see. Hoo-yah! And then now I can get it. Cool. Now where am I going, though? Should I climb up? I think up is a good way. And then here. Aha! And then what about this? I can probably climb up this, you know?
Sam?
Yep.
All right, just making sure you haven't
plummeted
to your death.
Oh, this is freaky. Jeez. Man, okay.
Just about there.
Here we go.
Sure is excited.
Triangle.
Need a lift?
He's not even up here yet.
Come on, ready?
Ready.
Cool. How come I never get a lift? It's always Sam getting a lift.
Something. Stand back.
Oh crap. Oh jeez, you could have killed me so easily. There we go. Yeah. Oh, we're so awesome. Is there any treasure up here? I feel like there'd be a hidden treasure here. Never mind. Alright. Too obvious, you know. Ah, yes, here we are. Oh, this is so awesome.
Quite the crow's nest, huh? There it is. Just on the other side of the river.
Neato.
What do you say we go? Rob from the rich, huh?
Huh, Robin Hood.
Hey, is there a path down there?
Look how cool. We're so high up. Look at this. Look at all of that. Oh, this place is so cool. It's all like grassy. Look at all of... Whoa! This place is huge. And, like, no one lived here, though, because they all lived over there. So what's the point of all this place? Okay, let's go down here, then.
How long you figure
it'll
take us
to that. That's
couple
great.
Hours. Depends on what or who we bump into along the way.
I get it. Nadine and Wraith are going to be there. All right? Oh! Yep, I spoke too soon.
Shit! Jesus! You're right! Yeah!
I don't know how to get down, my friend. This way. Oh, hello.
Move!
Oh, crap. Yeah, all right, Shoreline. Where am I going? This way? Oh, crap. I just fell on fire. Jeez. That was a dumb way to die. Wow. Down here, where? Oh, crap. I don't know where to jump. Get it. Oh, my God. Oh, here we go. Okay, I got it.
Jesus, that was close.
Hey, it put out the fire somehow, though.
Really?
Can I go this way?
Gives you that idea. Down here, quick. Don't wait, just go.
We're going this way? Yes, okay. Oh, God. Jeez. And that I didn't die from. Falling
Nathan.
7 feet I did.
Nathan! Get up, brother. We gotta go. Now!
Oh my God, what is, oh, I see. Oh, get it. Oh yes, got it. Oh hey, they're all there to shoot at me. What am I supposed to do? Am I climbing? Yep, I am, okay. Oh, this is great. I love how they get to just shoot at me. Oh God, climb, Nathan, climb. Why can't he climb? There you go, okay. Oh, thanks, Sam. Thanks so much for breaking the whole thing for me. Oh God, this is insane. What the heck? What the heck is happening? Jeez. This is so crazy. God. Oh. Oh yeah. Well, there goes that watchtower. Good thing we already climbed it.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Man.
Okay, that works. Yep. Get it. Oh my God, we're not dead. Cutscene saved my life. Keep running, don't stop. Okay. What's this?
Okay. Shit!
What? They had me hit triangle and then I almost died. Wow, this is just not my day, is it? Great. Yeah, that's expected. Okay. What? I didn't even break that. I just like teleported through it. Jeez, everything's breaking.
Kick his ass. Hey, Sam, kick his ass.
Oh God, oh crap. Why? It honestly just bothers me now that everything's breaking. Can we get up to that one? No, of course not. We gotta go all the way around. Whoa, what? Oh, that works. It's so quiet. Oh my God, there's like no one talking. Do you go this way? Why is it so quiet? Oh, that's weird. Maybe like Sam's dead. Oh jeez, not you. I hate this break. Nadine.
Man.
I really don't like this person very much.
Hey Nadine, great to see you again. Okay, Mango.
What are you on about?
Oh, it's my safe word.
Are you always this clever?
Have my moments.
Yes. You and your brother have proven yourselves the more capable treasure hunters on the island.
Yes.
Shame
thank
we're not
you.
On the same side.
It is.
Still time.
Trust a drink. I'm not falling for that again.
Hey, just let's talk about this.
Oh, I could have shot her. Come on. I hit the trigger thing and everything. I definitely had enough time to shoot her. Ha. Get wrecked.
Okay, that was a bit rougher than expected.
I guess we'll fight you.
After everything, you think I'm just going to let you walk away?
Two against one, my friend.
That'd be the wise thing to do.
Oh, that's super badass.
Oh, come on, Nadine. Really? We know you're a badass and all, but there's two of us.
I don't think my men are on their way here right now. All I have to do is buy some time. It's if I don't finish it myself.
Okay.
Damn it. Go!
Get her! I really want to just punch this person. Come on. Man, I'm tired of you. I am so sick of you. I'm tired of you. Why can't we kill this person? Jeez, we're like two strong men. Get her! Yeah, get her, Nathan. Come on. Oh, that's not fair. Jeez, come on, lady. Man, I don't like your... Why can't I get up? Oh, I have to go all the way over here. Are you serious? And of course, things are going to keep breaking, because that's how the way this game works. What? Where am I going? Oh. Here we go. Come on. Get her! Yeah! Oh, that was so cool! Her gun! Oh, get her gun. No, something's gonna happen. Yep, okay. Shoot her! Shoot her! Shoot her! Shoot her, Sam! Shoot her right now! Shoot her! Just do it. Just pull it.
Just calm down, okay? Well, this is interesting. Nate? Samuel?
Samuel?
Put your guns down! All of you!
No.
Rafe,
no.
This guy's on edge.
Oh, don't worry about him, Nadine. These guys don't kill anyone in cold blood. It's just not their style.
You wanted to bet her life on that?
Go ahead, then. Shoot her.
Do it! Shoot her! God!
I die, you both die.
So be it.
Not another step!
I mean... this?
Sam, put the gun down.
I warned you.
Do it! Start! Hold your fire! Don't shoot!
Put it down.
It's done. Okay? It's done.
Don't worry, Nadine. It's not their style.
I say, I didn't think he had it in him.
What can I say? I didn't think he had it in him.
Jeez. Samuel. You okay? I guess you knew this moment was coming, huh?
Hey! Come on, man. You already got us. Take it easy. Come on, now, you're a businessman. Let's work out a deal.
Oh, a deal? Oh, yeah. Love to hear what you have in mind.
Yeah. I don't really care. I'm listening. Sam's been a little bit out of line lately, so I think he needs this, you know?
Avery's treasure? We'll help you find it.
And in exchange, I let you live?
Yeah. That and a small cut.
The gauchos on this guy.
Just enough to get him his freedom, okay?
His freedom?
Nathan.
Yeah. He did hard time. Our time. And the guy who broke him out, Hector Alcazar, he owes him a lot of money.
Whoa. What the hell are you talking about, Nate? Hector Alcazar died in a shootout in Argentina like 6 months ago.
Wait, really?
I'm the one that got Samuel out.
What?
Oh.
Oh my.
Wow. What did he tell you?
Oh my.
Sam.
Goodness.
What kind of story did you cook up? Alcazar? Really? You lied?
Oh,
baby brother.
Jeez.
Just a second. Thing is, Nate, I never stopped looking for Avery's treasure. I just kept running into these dead ends. And then I hear that our dear old Samuel Drake, an authority on Avery,
oh my
is
goodness,
alive and somewhat well.
Oh no.
There was no breakout. I bribed the prison warden, and your brother, he just waltzed right out the front gate. He spent the last 2 years tracking down a second St. Dismas cross. You know what? He did it all with me.
Oh, yeah? No, that's bullshit.
Oh. Sam, care to refute?
Oh, my goodness.
Nate. Oh, Sam. Jesus, no, no.
Listen, Avery's treasure was out.
I knew I never liked you, Sam.
For you.
Hey, look, look, Nate, if it's any consolation, he duped me too. He pulled a Houdini on me, he brought you and that old man back into the mix, and I cannot lie, Sam, that really pissed me off. But, all behind us now.
Rafe's actually not that bad.
You do?
Last He's speaking some truths.
Bunch of thieves digging around where we shouldn't.
Rafe?
What?
One way or another, end it. Or I will.
Well, you heard the lady.
Hey, you missed one clue. You can kiss that treasure goodbye. You said it yourself. Keep running into dead ends. Why don't you face it, Rafe? You need us.
That's true.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah, you're right. He's actually, like, really funny.
You're half right. I just need Sam.
Wait, now you're making a mistake.
No.
Hey,
don't listen. Good job, Sam. Dang. Hey, I'm better than Sam. Man, you need me. You don't need Sam.
Oh my god. Nate.
Oh my gosh. Elena. She came back for us. That means Nathan Drake's marriage is not over yet. Ooh, so much storyline. I like it. It's a good episode. Oh, we're back at the orphanage.
Who lives here anyway?
I have no idea. But this is definitely the address.
Sam looks so cool back then.
Been scoping out for the past few days. No one's home.
I wonder what that is. Oh, this episode's really good.
And here we are.
Home sweet home. Oh, next episode it looks like. Man, this was a good episode. Dang. All right. Well, I guess I'll end this video right here. So thank you guys for watching this episode. If you like to please leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next time.